gentlemen. This is a lot of forces coming at them, and they're involved in the co-design. So the gentlemen are having to, actually I say to the gentlemen, you have to want it more than she does. Yeah, this whatever she's going for, it's got to be something you want as much, if not more. Yeah, and I think it's very, very important. You have that quality that rather than just leaving her out there and going, wow, she makes it. Well, you see that. That happens. It does happen. And these are extremely attentive people. So when you're becoming a good partner, you're learning how to pay the best attention imaginable to another person.